I just wanted to give a big old Southern congratulations to Miss Georgia for winning the Miss America title. We haven't had a Miss America in about 50 some odd years. Even though she thought she blew her onstage question about Tom Brady and Deflategate, she actually had one of the best talent portions of the entire show. So again, congratulations, Miss Betty Cantrell, for winning Miss America 2016.